Okay? And that's really, really important to me, but wasn't my starting line at all. So I could talk to you in a number of voices, and it's my great privilege to do so here today. I could talk to you as an academic who works at a university, as a historian, or as an EU citizen. I'm going to talk to you as an affinity Scot instead. Which kind of combines all of them, really. But first of all, I would like to thank Jen for inviting me, and I would like to thank all of you